Breaking Tainted Judas takes the glowing hourglass and any orbital. Simply walk into another room and use the dark art, and immediately after, hit your hourglass. As you can see, I am now invincible and I have a knife. So let's go into the next room and see. Of course, I can't do any pickups while in this form, but I can easily deal damage. So if you're playing Dark Judas, have a few orbitals and run into the hourglass, this should give you an easy win to do.